What's going on, guys? Sparks a lot. We're getting ready to make a quesadilla. Got my stove on medium. I'm actually going to drop it down just a tad, like right below medium. Got my can of bacon oil. Put that in there. I'm going to throw one of the tortillas down and get our cheese. So give me a second. I'll be right back. Oh, I wish you guys could smell this. It smells like cannabis and bacon. Two of my favorite things. Anyways, this is not for you health conscious people out there. This is a very fattening dish. We have the bacon cannabis grease, cannabis oil, your tortilla. Make sure all that grease gets on there. That good old cannabis bacon oil. Nice and swell. Now you could flip this over if you wanted to, but I'm not going to because I don't want that much oil on my quesadilla. So I'll be right back. All right, guys, as you can see, I have my queso or my cheese on there. I'm gonna go ahead and put this other tortilla on top, like so. Then I'm gonna get some more cannabis oil, coat the pan again, and flip this over. Be right back, guys. Alrighty, guys, as you can see, we've taken the quesadilla out of the pan. Put some more oil in there. Now I'm gonna put the quesadilla back in there, flipping it over this time. And as you can see, we have that nice golden brown texture. Twirl this around a little bit. I tried to get tortillas that were similar in size as not to overlap, but oh well. Anyways, I'm gonna let this cook, then we're gonna plate this up and enjoy. Be right back, guys. All right, ladies and gents, now that we have that on the plate, I'll go ahead and cut this up in some slices. All right, quick. Alright, guys, now that we've cut that up, threw some sour cream on the plate. Can't have my quesadilla without no green sauce, so I'm gonna go on and drizzle some of that over there. And then I'm gonna enjoy. So, if you guys like this video, hit that thumbs up. Don't forget to share it with your friends. This has been Cannabis Bacon Oil Quesadilla Quick Eats. Enjoy, guys. As always, light up, toke up, blaze up, smoke up. If you like your concentrates, get your dab on. If you like your edibles, get your snack on, man. It's your boy Sparks a Lot. Signing out from the Elevated Edibles Kitchen. Y'all be good. Until next time, stay medicated, elevated, and enjoy some good food. Peace, guys.